I'm not gonna look. Talking for like an hour is very difficult. Anyways. Alright, I've got everything. I'm just looking back over. Got everything set up. Nothing weird. Alright. Okay. Into VR chat we go. Anyways, so today's stream plan. Oh, the frame rate is chunky. Today's stream plan is, we have no plan. I'm just gonna go to random worlds and we're gonna see what's there. So this is basically the world I have set up as my house, which is my home where I spawned in when I first started up VR chat. And it's the weirdest thing ever because it's RE4's village. So you get all the sweet, sweet dead people. You got a bunch of like the villagers and stuff like that. But then you also just have the Devil May Cry 5 van, and this is the only part I like about it. Because, like, out there is fine or whatever, but, like, it's the Devil May Cry 5 van. You think I'm going to say no to that? So, that's why I have this set up. Also, I remember this not being sittable. This not being sittable, and I remember when you'd sit here, you would just, like, go into that little corner there. I don't know. It's weird. I also don't remember some of the, like, objects around the place, like that mask. I don't remember that. I remember there being something here, like another chair right here, and then this couch here. Now we're just, it's the fun part of VR chat where you wait. This one's very loud. Launch fireworks automatically. Okay. So what it, oh, these are fireworks launchers, I think. Thank you. Alright, so I guess you just draw on it. It's a grab. Oh my god, that one's just oppressive. It takes over the whole screen. Okay, erase. Quick, eraser. Okay. Let's get rid of Squidward, but not Squidward. Let's see, what's a good color? I've got pink. That's a good color. It's always objectively a good color. What's this? Oh, freeze camera. I don't know what that did. It did something. Alright, let's try... I don't know, what are we gonna draw? Let's do this. Dang, okay, that's... This was definitely made for VR users in mind. Also, I'm not an artist, so... Oof. This looks like a poorly rendered Digimon. The plan was that it was supposed to be Pikachu, but that didn't work out, so... It just looks like poorly rendered Digimon. Oh, I don't... Yeah, I don't think this place was made for people without VR in mind, which is fair, but, you know. It's a cool idea, though. I really like this idea. Basement. Is this thing? Launch fireworks automatically. Oh, okay. No, it's automatic. We're just gonna create a dizzying array of colors. Let's go. That's my OC right there. I I was hoping they'd shoot out more frequently. I'm very disappointed. This is cool, but I can't really do it right. So we're gonna move on. Let's look for another thing from Udon. I don't know. But, I don't know. I was gonna say, I'll find out, but I'd rather not, because that sounds like Twitch will kill me. Oh, you could turn his music off. Why would I ever want that? I think I might make this my new home. This is nice. This is it's just aesthetically pleasing. Grab the net. Oh, it's one of the floating objects. Okay, fair enough. I wonder how much time there is to explore. What are you reading? Ah, me too. Is this the coffee shop place? My camera is in my legs. Hold on. Let's see if I can do this better. There we are. Oh, I can't grab the coffee. I have to grab that coffee. I didn't know they had Brewster's place. Brewster's coffee? Scare away the fish. Wait, who's fishing here? Oh, there's just three fishing rods just sitting here. And the fish is constantly going for it. Whoever's trying to fish, they're doing a real bad job of it. I want a Splatoon avatar. Find me in game and just ask, they're free. I do not accept random friend requests, so just find me. That's fair enough though. Like, let's be honest, that makes total sense. Also using Marie Trans. I see. Low poly mode, ew. Disable villages, ew. Ambient music, ew. Why do you want to remove any of those? Thank you to those people. You're gonna have ads here. There's an update. Sorry for the delay. School and COVID crap got in the way of updating the world for y'all. Decided to make Autumn Town autumn all year round to preserve the aesthetic. Thank you to those who offered advice and helped me improve my Unity and Blender skills. I hope you enjoy this new update. Take care and enjoy your stay. Wow. Town hall's not interactable. Home? You go home? Dude, I wanna go home. It's Goldie. Goldie with a coffee. Hello, Goldie. I wanna see what you're reading. Same thing as... I forget the... Okay, goodbye. The camper van! Hold on. When I respawn, I need to check out that camper van. Oh my goodness, they have it. You can go inside? Okay, this is a lot bigger than I expected it to be. You can't sit on it though, so I'm very disappointed. This is a poorly done world. I don't like it. 0 out of 10. I'm kidding. This world's amazing. It's really like, it's just nice. I wish I could play this in like actual VR so I could just mellow out here and relax. Wait, That's the train station. That's Town Hall. I'm stupid. I didn't think that would work, so I clicked on it from so far and it scared the crap out of me. Hello, Izzy Bell. Oh, there's no legs to this chair. Why is the old mayor on the mayor's desk, the new mayor's desktop? That's weird. I feel like this is short, but also looking down, my head feels like it's on the right place. Also, I do find it kind of funny that because Animal Crossing uses one-way textures for, like, stuff that you see, because obviously that doesn't make sense, because there's, like, culling on the other side. So why would you use processing power for something you'll never see? You just see this, like, thick-looking table on the front that looks like... It makes sense if you look at it, but then you go on to the other side and it's just like... You transcend through time and space. Okay, that's enough. That's enough of awkwardly... Oh, there's a mirror? Wow. Cool, okay. How's your fishing going? I don't even see your fishing your bobber. Okay then, you know what? I was talking a lot of shit, and he proved me very wrong, so I guess he got me there. The house. I was like, there's something I haven't checked out yet, and I don't remember what it is. Wow. Village just got a nice house. You can go in the other rooms, heck yeah. There's a TV in here too? And a mirror? Yeah, okay. Oh, a bed mirror. Bed mirrors always are sus for me. I'm just like, this is a beautifully laid out home. I wish I could have my Animal Crossing home like this. I need to play more Animal Crossing, honestly. I've played like New Horizons for the first like month, let's say it was out. I played daily and then I just like immediately just done. That's it. I've stopped. I'm trying to break this world and it's not even working. That's great. Very well designed world. It'd be cool if the underside of the fish. Oh, is it kind of 3? It kind of has some depth to it. Never mind. I was gonna say a cool thing you could do, and then the person who made this already did it, so, like, don't even need to mention it. It broke. Everything broke. The computer's falling apart. My house is now on fire. Here we are. Oh, it's still loading, I think. There's a lot more to this, to Juness, than I thought there was gonna be. This is... You got choco chips? You got... I can't read that. Marie? Choice? Moonlight? Choco chips? Okay, we're back. Square one. There's a lot more to this than I expected, if I'm being perfectly honest. This is interesting. Oh, there's the avatars. That's impressive. I expected just like a room of just like clickables. The one lone shopping cart over there. I think that's out of world, is it? No, I think it's, I don't know. I don't care. Let's look at the avatars. Thought this was gonna be a room of like the clickable podiums. I didn't expect them to have like this thing going on, so I'll give it a. What? Hold on, what is this? What is this cursed content? We need. The VR chat might have been a mistake. I think it might be a mistake. Izanami, Taro Namatame, Yosuke. Wasn't Rei just yellow Yukiko anyways? I don't know who that is. Almost kind of Tetsuya, except not really. Cool. Alright, so you get the meme characters as well, of course. 50! That's a lot of characters. Hold on. Is this the outfit I think it is? Because if it is, my frame rate is just giving up on me. Does he have... Where? Emotes. Does he have exclusive emotes? I do not know why my computer is just refusing to run action menu. What's that? Oh, it's this thing. Okay, I'm slightly disappointed, but that's fine. Leaked footage of the new VR version of Dancing All Night. What's this? Wiggle Kanji. I'm only slightly concerned, but okay. Okay, that did not register my click. That's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay, Wiggle Kanji doesn't exist. I got it. No, we're gonna skip that one. Why not? I'm fine with it. Those are really good models, despite Ultimax being a 2D game. What is... Okay, hold on. What is the fan service outfit? It looks like the armor thing. The whatever armor. It is. Okay, cool. I'm very glad that we all understand that now. Halloween, Yukiko looks upset to be here, and I'm kind of upset that she is here. Nanako post-game. Is that after the... I'm confused. I don't recognize this model or this design. Wait, can Yosuke dress up in the fan service outfit? I don't... Okay, that's not what I thought that was gonna be at all, but okay. I mean, I guess fair enough. I get fair, understandable. It is fan service to some people. What is this face? Why is this face? Who is this face? All right, that's enough out of these models. What is Summer? Oh, I read the Summoner swimwear. That's concerning. Detective Loveline. Okay. Okay, that's Chad Kanji. Fair enough, I guess. Maybe, I don't know. I'm looking for like inch. What is this? What is this? Why is this? Who gave permission for that? I'll find you. Marie in Shominazuki's outfit. Okay. Why not? That's fine. What? Are these just rips from the fighting game? They most certainly are, in fact, that thing that I said. They have no... How do you have no expressions? No emotes? Okay, fair enough. You know what? I shouldn't argue. I am, in fact, speaking into the void, so it doesn't really matter. But, I don't know. I don't understand any of this. And these are all just memes. Is Yosuke in the trash can? Great. I can't see anything. Alright. This was truly epic, but... Let's get something that can... actually see? There we go, perfect. Oh, they've got footage of dancing all night. Oh, and then the TV... Oh, no, never mind, this is pausing. Okay, never mind. I was like, oh, cool, you can go into the TV world. No, you can't. Oh, that would've... That terrified me. What pictures do they have? Wow, look at that person. They're... almost translucent. Oh, I guess. Okay. I was very confused. No TV world? No TV world? I'm highly disappointed, honestly. Hide sliders. Hide portable screen. I want a TV world. That would have been so cool. That would have been such a smart detail. Just like, look, you can go into the TV world. The same way they did, but no. Also, God, I know this is just because there's no other, like, reference stuff, but I always imagined Junez to be really big, and this just makes it look like... Well, it's two rooms. Here's the food room, and here's the computer room. Portals in the second mirror can be found upstairs using the elevator. If you find any bugs, please let me know. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, cool. Let's go up the elevator and see how it be. Oh, I did not expect the elevator to actually work. I thought it was just going to be something you click and it just takes you up to the top. What are the portals. Ooh. The portals are chunky frame rates, that's what's going on. Oh, Café LeBlanc festival show stage? Pianos avatars, more avatars, to avatars, avatars. I know that one. That one specifically. Avatars, the Dojima Residence, the Studio Black Backlot, Steamy Bathhouse, and then the two dancing ones. Alright, fair enough. And I'm guessing these are the other mirror too? It's the same video. Yeah, mirror, high quality, low quality. Hello, I didn't expect Yosuke to be here. Fair enough. In that case then, where's Teddy? Teddy should be up here somewhere. Okay, I got stuck. Because I'm being an idiot bouncing around everywhere. No, okay. I'm gonna do a VR chat stream with Joel and another one day soon. That'd be fun. There we go. Creating system data. There's struggle events? Talk to the referee. I did not expect this level of stuff. It even has the intro animation. This is the weirdest. Also, was that actually timed with... Whatever. Let's not worry about that right now. Yes. Six skateboard. Hold to grab. I wish you could use it. Look at that trick I did. Nice. Alright. How you doing, Moog? Moogle? Mog? I'm gonna take a screenshot. I have a friend who really likes Moogles. Hello? Oh, hello, train. Can I get on the train? I can sit on it. Perfect. What is going on there? Are those hard links or am I just going insane? Okay, Discord. Music, ambience? Whatever. Does this flip properly? It does! Talk to the referee in the sandlot to view the event. Also find the strain nobody after enabling tension rising crescendo heartless to find a secret area. Okay, I'm gonna leave that open so I can see it properly. All seems to connected without any teleports. A little mansion was just added with more music tracks. I plan on making trains that actually sync up with everyone with the working clock tower too, to make sure the sound feels lifted. Optimization is still something I'm working on too. Please let me know if you're having any issues. Thanks to Pinch for ripping models and animations, and to Uzucake for help with mesh splitting and texture edits. Hello, train. You just got living. Oh, he's out of him. Want to change the music? Interact with crescendos to switch the music. Try it unless I'm here. Oh. Okay. Check out KH avatars, check out my other avatars. Okay. Hello. You look peak Final Fantasy. God, I wish I had the Sora powers so I could run up walls and stuff. That'd be very useful right now. Oh, what did he got? Oh, okay. This is a good song. Well, let's be honest, there's not a single song I could think of in all of Kingdom Hearts. I'm like, eh. Oh. Alright, fair enough. Check out the whatchamacallit, the mansion. That's what it's called. Check out the mansion. Oh, what's next? Memory features. Being memorable cutscenes of VR scattered all over the town. Working train system that works synchronized in real time. Everyone sets a hill on a mysterious tower will be visible via the train system. Alright. Sounds good. Good. That's actually really cool. Like, I haven't even played it that much yet. I'm already super into it. Interact with this keyblade to activate the mirror. Oh, I realized that text box is just to hit, like, hide the mirror toggle thing. Just with the Keyblade icon here, you can see kind of through it a bit. But I think that was cool. It is cool. Let's continue. Oh, here's the struggle arena thing. Got the struggle event guy. We got. And Vivi. I remember these three names, and I don't particularly care. But I do remember Vivi's name because he's a wholesome child, and everyone should remember Vivi's name. Let's struggle. Would you like to struggle? I love it. Constantly. Day in and day out. I guess it's just like when you get a friend and you beat them with the struggle bats. Neat. Can't do that because I'm on my own, but it's still pretty neat. Oh, it's leading to the hangout area. Okay, I kind of half expected Hainer Pence and Alette to be here. Get his camera. There's a lot of mirrors in this world. I don't know why. I feel like one's enough, but... Alright, I guess that's fair. I don't know why they hang out there since there's just so much nothing. It's like squeezing through. There's the ball. One of my favorite minigames. That looks perfect. I think it's the item store, if I remember correctly. The weapons. Down here was... Oh, that's the main area. I remember there being someone around here that asks you to do the mission to... What's it called? To do the skateboard tricks while delivering stuff. Interact with me to go to the top of the clock tower. Nice. Let's see here and eat. Well, that down I go. It's Mickey Mouse. And he's just. He's just doing. Mickey Mouse is just doing. Just like an absolute chad? Oh, this is the struggle tournament champion. The one that tries to beat up a bunch of people. I didn't even find Crescendo Rising, but I think that might actually be at the mansion. Which makes sense, because that's where you fight. You have your first real fight with nobodies. Okay. Look, there they are. Your zipper mouth guys. Now there should be a secret, or hidden nobody here. Well, okay, I'm walking all up to these guys as if, like, they're the secret nobody, but, am I going insane? They're called nobodies, right? I have not played Kingdom Hearts in a while. I also don't pay attention to any of the story, because, I'd rather not say you never did. Oh, another mirror. Okay, I can climb up this. I was trying to see if I could be funny, but I can't. Namine's theme. Namine's room. Namine! Hello. How are you doing? Alright, cool. To be fair, I would not trust Nike's weapon mine near a child. Fill their head with despair. Isn't it this direction you find the computer room? It, in fact, computer that Roxas tore up.
episode.
Oh. Hello? Not a big fan of that noise, but okay. And then, okay. I'm remembering where I am a bit more. Yep, okay. Cool. There's the sauropod. Oh, he's actually in the thing. Is it gonna do the whole animation? Alright, fair. Let's see.
We defeated Ansem.
Yep.
Restored peace to the world. Found Kairi. Oh yeah. And then we went to look for Riku. I think that's right so far.
And she fades off into the void. I'm gonna place the boy. Oof, frame rate. Hello, let's get the other Luigi. Have I become Kingdom Hearts? Why? What is this? Oh. This would be great if this went away. It's taking up so much screen! Darn it, are you done yet? Is that it? Radical. I don't know how to leave this place. Okay. Fair enough. Hello. Oh. He's got robe face. I understand. I'm getting a cool camera angle. Is there not the... Hello? Can I click on you? Can I be you? I'm him now. Alright. I guess he just pops up with the song. That makes sense. But I need Tenshin Rising again, so you're gonna... Come over here, Mr. Whatever. I forgot what these things are called immediately. Okay, that's so sus. Just turning around and they weren't there before, but they are now. My brain was like, this is a funny bit. And then I started saying it, and I was like, nah, it's not a funny bit. Hey, are you the stray? Oh! Alright, I am all for this. Oh, dropping pretty quick. Ooh, wow. Oh, we got the sword. We got the shield. And we got the best choice. Oh, I thought I would have done something. What is this? Uninteractable. Okay. There's Donald, strongest person in the Kingdom Hearts universe. Oh, this one's freaking massive. Sanctuary. Okay, that's exactly what I thought it was. Let's continue on and be very loud so this is on here. Oh, ready? Hold on. I'm confused. Oh. Suburban exit. Ooh, that bothers my brain. Change my mind, this is the best version of Sanctuary. Like, I'm just outright, this is the best version of Sanctuary. I think there should probably be an exit to this place. And you and I, there's a new land.